Back today with the 357 Defender 12 gauge round from Ballistic Machinist. All the information is available on their website. This is a pretty mean round, a 357 hollow point and an aluminum kind of chalice sabot versus 25 pounds of clay. This should be awesome. That is not a joke. Look what it did. It completely obliterated the clay, leaving some of those aluminum petals, and then it blasted through a piece of sheet metal, then through plywood. That is absolutely gnarly. That's a crazy round.